What's up, gamers? Today we are killing Yaksha King, and without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, so for my gear, I'm going with the gold armor set, celestial spider staff, weaver's needle instead of the fire cloak, you could argue, and also wandering white, and you can see the curios right there. As for my relics, I will go with keen insight, whistling wind, hold breath, and tongue of a connoisseur. Foundations tab, you can see it right here, copy it if you want to, I'm going for crit here. Staff stances, immobilize, I'm going a bit into cloud step, pluck off many, and steadfast. Before we jump into the boss fight, I just want to say that we have a collaboration with Boosteroid, so if you want to be able to play your games at any time, anywhere, Boosteroid is your go-to. We have tried this service out ourselves before we recommend it to you guys. It's really great, as long as you own the game, basically on Steam or Epic Games, anywhere. If you have a decent internet connection, you can play on almost any device. So let's say you have a Mac computer, they're usually pretty hard to game on, but with Boosteroid, no problem anymore. Or maybe your wife is watching Love is Blind and she wants you to hang out, you can still play your games on your phone with a PlayStation controller. No need to install the game, no need to update the game, you're playing on their server, so we recommend that you try it, use our link in the description, and you will get right to their page, and if you subscribe, we get a little cut, and that will help us out a lot, so thank you guys, now let's get on with the video. Alright, so for this boss fight, you are going to want to not get hit by him, since we're not going for the fire cloak, we're going to take a lot of damage if he hits, so we're going to approach this from a keep smacking him perspective. So start off, we're going to run in with our charged smash. So charge up for 3 focus points, and just as he starts to move his arms, you're gonna smack him, dodge towards him so that you get out and can keep attacking him. Full combo. As long as he is staggered like this, you're just gonna continue. And as soon as you see him start to regain his balance, we're going to pop immobilize, our pluck of many, and then just keep smacking him. We're going all in right now. Headbutt. Everything. Full focus point. We're going to smack him. He is already at half health. So this is the approach I'm going for. Just keep smacking him for as long as possible. Building up our focus points. Cloud step just to get in on him once again. Right now, I'm going into my assure stance, just when my pluck of many disappears. And right now, we're just gonna try to deal as much damage as possible. Just tank him for a little while. I actually failed this a little bit, as you can see. Didn't get too much damage out. Was too late with my Skull Crusher ability as well. But we're all good. Now we're going to try to back off from him, because as long as you stay away from him, it's pretty easy to dodge his abilities. We popped our Weaver's Needle, so it can do damage while we wait for our abilities to come back up. I have my Immobilize if I need it. So right now we're just trying to make Weaver's Needle do some damage. And we're trying to stay away from him. I forgot to tell you, but I was going for the drink that gives mana, so whenever I use my gourd, I will gain some mana. Going back in with our cloud step, losing a lot of health right here. I should have gone for an immobilize, but we're all good. We have a lot of charges on our gourd. We can immobilize him right here after we healed up. Now we're just doing a full combo, and about this time, he should go. You should be finished with this boss. So right now I'm just waiting for him to be done with this ability and he should go in to the finishing cutscene. Right there. And that's the boss fight. Now if this video helped you out, please make sure to like and subscribe. Also tell us what bosses you have trouble with so that we can make guides for them. Check out Boosteroid, subscribe to them, try out their service. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.